For me, this is my story of witnessing my mother, my beloved mother, suffer at the hands of my beloved father who just chose not to do the work.
She is not your rehab.
This kaupapa is everything to us. It comes from lived experience. It comes from a real place of real trauma, of real abuse. And we just want to encourage people just to be free to break the cycle.
I never knew about trauma and how to deal with emotions and how to deal with it without anger and violence.
And it is possible to change the narrative. It is possible to break the cycle. We can heal. We can become cycle breakers. And so stop transmitting our pain, but transform it.
It's about us changing the narrative. It's about us helping whānau to heal.
If other people can see me and where I have come from to where I am now, then they can see a light at the end of the tunnel.
This is for all of us kids who have grown up in the system, who have lived in different homes because of family harm and violence. This is for us.